where your thing is find big monsters. Whatever, it's gonna be a long episode. Everyone loves that, doesn't it? I'm gonna blank the screen, boys and girls, because of the stuff that work. Okay, that's a problem because it's not long ago that I format the hard drive, so I would need to choose something that's old. Something probably on D? I wouldn't do this one. Okay, I have the one from 18. Oh, I have one from a pull from Maxcom, so it's 16. I think I don't have anything important on D. Thank you. Mate, well, let's be entirely honest, there's no good deck building on this thing. There is just not as shitty deck build as it could have been. They did stall, so yeah. And here's where we're gonna cut. Too long of an episode already.
Well, hello there, card gamers. Looks like my garage sale hunting days have finally paid off. Yeah. Yeah, baby. Wait till you guys see this. You know what that is? You know what that is? Vintage packs of Inscryption. Four of them.
Oh, here's a thing. I don't know who knows about that, but someone did a pack of Inscryption with the cards, and by the fuck, the art is incredible.
I don't know if the woman knew what these are worth. I mean, I felt a little bad buying them off of her. But I mean, she's probably doing okay living in this part of town. I mean, it's like... it's a nice part of town, you know? And, she would have thrown them away if I hadn't come by. Right? Right. Okay. Big pack opening video incoming! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
I don't remember. I'm gonna try to see if I had the... I still have. But the art the guy put on the cards, it's incredible.
Hi, hello, is this Mrs. Hobbs? Hi, my name is Luke. Well, it's very nice to speak with you as well, Mrs. Hobbs. Listen, I was at your garage sale the other day, and I... No, everything's fine, thank you. I was just wondering if you remember those playing cards that you sold me? Those... yes! Yes, those ones. Inscryption, yes. They were your daughters? Would it be possible for me to speak with her? She passed, isn't she? Oh, no, I'm so sorry. Oh, it was a while ago. That's still terrible. Oh, it's nothing really. I'm sorry to have bothered you, ma'am. Her name was Casey. That's a lovely name. Sorry, what? She worked for Inscryption? I mean, she worked for Game Funa? Ma'am, would it be possible... I see. Okay, yeah. Do you think it'd be alright if I called you back later? I'm just trying to get to the bottom of something. Okay. Okay, thank you so much. Okay. Alright, have a good dinner. Bye.
These articles mention death or injury. Oh my god. No one was killed at the facility, though tragically young video game developer Casey Hobbs died from fire-related complications.
Funny how it's the opposite in the game of the Casey Hobbs that you have die from freezing to death.
Fuck. She was working late at the facility performing quality assurance on behalf of her employer, Game Fuma.
Well, that's one of the things why I said the next day you would be in the fucking cop, the precinct, talking to the cop. So, look, this is happening. I will be honest, this is the one that I don't understand still until to this day. It probably has some relevance about the ARG and stuff, but I don't understand why he's acting mad here, because he's kind of sane, even until the moment he quote-unquote passes away. Always bifurcate, I forgot about it. Fuck. Okay, we die. Oh, wait a bajillion of years for us to be able to do this. And another bajillion years waiting for the thing to count back up. By the power of bullshit.
Come on! Fuck! What the fuck is this?
Oh, here is going to be the Transformer cards, right? By the power of bullshit, Ouroboros, go! I literally built this Exodia. Why the fuck not? Leap your bot, give me energy and turn this into a wolf. Thank you. This was random bullshit go moment. Questionable decision. Again, the idea is always shove something and I can throw on turn one, or multiple cards that I can throw on turn one to stall until Ouroboros can't come and murder the entire universe. And I wouldn't say that I firmly believe that it's working. Don't ask me why, don't ask me how. This is gonna be something I'm gonna die sooner or later. I will happily say that skeleton is pretty good. I can't wait for the one that really fucks over, the rules one. That one is a boss that I do hate with a passion. So, let me tell you the secret. Exodia. Literally trashed the goddamn world. So the thing is, if I start with Ouroboros, I don't do shit, only draw those things and like play. If I draw anything else, don't care. You? Cause I already have one. Yeah, let's trade the belts. Oh, I can't. Fine. He's not wrong. That's a very reasonable thing. God damn it, that was retardation at my finest. I'll see you in the boss. Okay, we're back again. We need to grab something. Fuck. I'll draw an energy card, but you're full of energy. Yeah. I don't remember what is this. I think this is a one, so two, three, six. So this is a nine? Can be. Am I mentally challenged? Don't answer that. Okay, that may be a 7. The door doesn't have anything. I can see. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. Yeah, it's fine with everything there. I prefer to throw everything on the blue one. Again, the idea is throw shit at the wall. Until the thing at the wall sticks, so yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing. Don't see the why not on that one. happy now? Let's see, what more can I do? I wish I could recycle more cards, but hey. One more for the team that we will blow up for you, so it's kinda good. Oh fuck, this is the one that I hate. Thank you. Yeah, I think this is the one that makes me deal the... create the rules for the game. The age of sniper bots is coming to an end. And he still survives. Only God knows how the... the sniper bot survives after all this. He's supposed to be dead moment. Again, by the power of bullshit combined, we defeat you. It took me a reasonable amount of time to put all the brothers in that level, so I'm... well, I'm gonna say that I'm happy about, but I'm fine with it. Oh fuck, it is. Thank you, Fishbot. That was a mistake again, but hey. Bye. Again, everything is working simply by the power of bullshit, so I'm fine with it. I don't remember your mechanic. Guess who's gonna go down? Like, 3PO is not wrong. The consistency of the deck is very, very much important in this one. There's not much to say, to be honest, because the deck works better than I expect, to be entirely honest. What the fuck's that? One damage on that one. You're telling me the best thing I can do is bifurcate? Fine. Thank you. Easy, mate. Easy clap. Oh, give me this bullshit. Can I say no to everyone? Or nothing. This. Can I try Aldo? Oh, whatever. Or is the energy dependent? No, there is one more that it's annoying, right? Let's bifurcate my.
This card is OP.
Questionable. Oh, that design choice that we made there is not perfect. You know, you can find those things. I fucked up, I didn't get all of those. Well, boys and girls, we all know what that means. Skeleton becomes Super BS Ultra Power Idiot card. Sadly, we don't have Trifold Arcade. Time to recharge the bomb. Holy shit. That's gonna be a problem. Yeah, I think now we are able to do. Yeah, it was a little bit more easy than I expected. Not entirely easy, but you know what I mean.